No runs, no hits for the River Dogs. 1-2 the count with two away. The pitch. Swing and a miss. He got him. It's history at the Joe. Seth Keller, Landon Harper, no hit the River Dogs. It's the fourth no-hitter in Green Jackets history. They storm the mound. Water flies everywhere. A historic moment. It's a combined no-no to cap us off in a historic weekend here in Charleston.